Shri Jacob Zhimomi.
I, Jacob Zhimomi, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully and conscientiously discharge my duties as a minister for the state of Nagaland, and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the Constitution and the law, without fear or favour, affection or enmity.
I,
Jacob Zhimomi, solemnly affirm that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person or persons any matter which shall be brought under my constitution or shall become known to me as a minister for the state of Nagaland, except as may be required for a due discharge of my duties as such minister.
Thank you.